survived it. Hung on the way. Thanks, man. In one lopsided frame, holding nothing at all. There's an old gray painter cursing the tree, 'cause he's been trying to paint it, trying to paint the masterpiece. Since they closed down this town, it's been far too long since anybody's come around. It's just a dirty old town now, down on its knees. Such a masterpiece. Last night I was dreaming, hung me on the wall, was a crazy little scene, and it made no sense at all. No sense at all. And his compass must be busted, 'cause it only points down. So I spent half of my life sailing round and round and round and round. It's an old sailing ship, and it can't catch a breeze. But once it used to be a masterpiece. This song might just be a masterpiece. This might be a masterpiece. Once again, we'd like to thank you guys for hanging out and showing us a little bit of love tonight. My name is Alex on bass guitar. My name is Tim. And we'd like to acknowledge Mr. Will Allen, the master of photography here. Just right at catching the light. And our good friend Mr. Dan Sweeney, who is, if this sounds good out there, it's all because of Dan right there. And Dan is going to be with the Clamps Roll on Saturday, Greenfield Lake Amphitheater, playing for the kids. So do that thing. But before that, if you got some time, we're going to be in the park, in Belleville Riverwalk Park, on Belleville's Founders Day, like 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock in the morning. Noon, something like that. You're supposed to keep my time on. You know, as soon as I start talking, I lose time. So if you can get over to Belleville Park, and you can still make the Nourish NC concert, that'd be an awesome thing. Wherever you're going, please get there safe. Like Mr. Rogers says, be kind to each other. And let's do this again.